Huh. Alright, stream should be running. Oh shit. Alright, currently setting up for this, aka I'm putting this stream link in every single chat possible. The classic. Alright. I don't know what that means. All right. Going to be disabling engineer, necro, because that's zero, and dwarf. One pyro. Pyro 1, Assassin 1, Archer 1, Zero Mage, okay. Two medics. Five soldiers. Whenever it's a water taste match, expect the weirdest fucking rules like this. And then ADV hates mage, so classic. Should be a good one. We have Water Taste and the Adventurers versus Defiance and the Blue Flaggers. Both, all these teams are looking pretty good. Although Water Taste and ADV more of a slump. And then I think Defiance, they're not looking too good after their recent loss to TC, but maybe they can pull it back with this one. TBF, definitely. They've been looking hot red chili. Well, hot red doesn't really explain it too well, does it? They've been looking cool water, I guess you could say. So, class limits has been set. This is a 12v12, 6 per team. Alright, Google Translate, help me out here. German to English. What's this man saying? See, Suggin. Ah. There. Google Translate coming in hot once again. Sort of like, oh shit, he knows German. Alright, well, anyone can figure that out. fucking no. Ooh. Ace move getting kinky. Ooh! Alright, this is turning into quite the match, aren't you, as we can see. Six viewers in the clock, I'll take it. Even though the only reason I'm streaming is so I can upload it to YouTube even easier. We'll be solo commentating this one, I guess. Gonna just leave the Discord so we have no interruptions. Haha, anyone watching this stream, y'all fucked. So reading the rules are going to be absolute aids for this one. Let me see if I can set up a document before we start. Alright, red's not ready. I love this game. So, communication is going to be quite interesting between ADV and Water Taste. I know a lot of ADV knows English, so it's not, it shouldn't be too bad, but I'm just thinking, you know, should be quite funny. You have Australians and Germans. you know, teamed up with each other. So it might be a lag fest coming in hot. I'm definitely looking forward to a, well, I would predict a blue win, TBF and Defiance. Just their PvPers seem much better than the other two teams, although the other two teams do have notable players. You have, like, Crazy CTF, Free Rider, Miney, Red Slime, etc. Then, you know, on Defiance's end, we do have Crew playing, who is back after the Unban wave. Also, Resurgence, which is Invidus. God, that pisses me off when people are like, oh, so is this match gonna start? Yeah, okay, both teams ready, give me that shit. I don't know. I'm just gonna set up this document. So I can just copy and paste rules, which is much easier for me. It's easy to copy and paste rules quite often. Oh shit. Well, that's unfortunate. Oh, that's a bit awkward on Blacklist. I'm just kicking on. Huh. I'm too lazy to count. These teams just gotta tell me when they're ready. I'm gonna turn off the music since we are going to start right up soon. It's a 12v12, now they both have 11. That's the juice. Alright, I wish I saw my dual monitor setup because it's much easier. Two medic, one pyro, assassin, archer. I think my rules are ready to copy and paste. It's lit. Okay. 12v12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I like it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We count on blue. 1, 2, 3, 4. Whatever. I'm too lazy to. Teams aren't telling me if people are fine with specking or not. And at this point, people just fucking show up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Am I being autistic, or is there 11 people on blue team? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Alright, I'm not fucking stupid. God bless. Wait. Alright, I gotta kick this man out. Farewell. Hasta mañana. Okay, wireless is on, even though it never works. Good fight, good fight. Huh. Oh yeah, Unicow's in water taste, so he can't. I didn't even realize. Hello to all the people coming in. Oh, I see Ember saying Rara Rasputin. Alright, we'll play that again. Just gonna check on the spectators, make sure all these people are loud. From the looks of it, I think this is just right. Should be good. I'm actually a bit hyped to solo commentate this one. I have my water. Don't have to worry about anybody else. Actually gonna take this super serious. As I play Rasputin Remix. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. As you can see, the next level of strategy coming in from Godman himself. genius mastermind plans right there. What would make it even better is just having offense and defense in a separate call, right? Honestly, the best strats. Rasputin! Oh, I'm just screeching at this point. As you can see, I'm not exactly the highest of tones. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Get 12, Jesus Christ! Oh my god. Alright. So. Alright. And we're good to go. Alright, so we're good to go. Let me stop the music. Finally, we are ready to go in this match. In the spec. That's a genius idea. So. Honestly, good fucking idea. Yeah. Probably should have just kicked them out for that alone. But, whatever. I'm assuming that was Jay. Honestly, I should have just kicked him out for that. But, I don't want to be a bitch right now. Match starting. We have TBF and Defiance versus... That still pissed me off. ADV. Yeah, I need to ref the match. Don't fucking tell me to watch Hackers when I need to watch a match. You know, if there's some other person refing it, sure, you know, I can poof and record the whole time if you want me to. But if I'm getting told 2 minutes before the match that I need to ref it, hell no, I'm not gonna fucking watch a Hacker. Jesus Christ. Get somebody yourself. So, as I was saying earlier, we have TBF and Defiance versus ADV and Water Taste. Immediately, I think a lot of people do give the favor to Blue Team for this one, as TBF has been looking very strong recently with a lot of additional pickups like, say, Jay and Fridge. That's very good for them. And they've been looking strong overall. Defiance, although recently winning the MSW tournament, did lose to TC in quite a weak fashion, to be honest. But they still have a quite strong roster. They do have Z-Hobo, which is very good for them. Speaking on the other side of things, we do have ADV and Water Taste. Quite the interesting duo, I would say, here. ADV and Water Taste, quite known for, you know, defensive strength. Definitely props to both of these teams, having similar playstyles, I would say, defensively. A lot of strong core PvPers. So combined, this gives us a very cool match. Already out as Soldier. He just needs to go to the right side over there, but instead he goes through mid, trying to get to the medic, but he is going to die there. You know, Lee, the Unicow, is getting out as Chemist. He's getting quite far, Heavy behind, but Heavy's not going to be able to get much done. It's the medic web, and I think this is going to be the first capture in about 2 minutes almost. Nice job to Water Taste and ADV, definitely taking this already by surprise. Jay trying to get a steal here. Not sure why he's here, but yeah. Blue definitely needs to try to up their game and coordinate their offense. That didn't really go too well for them. Their defense seems really, really weak right now. There's not that many people in the flag room compared to the other side of the map. I think, yeah. As Mage is banned in this match, thankfully we don't have to deal with the aids in this tunnel right here. That's going to be a god-blessing moment. Redstone trying to get by. Assassin is on him. I think he failed the Redstone, though. At least the Heavy's here, trying to get some big damage. Doing a pretty nice job, going to be getting the medic there. A lot of people just going for one person though. Somebody just came this way, and hey, there's some people over there. Although the roaming heavy is getting some work done. Looks like Z-Hobo was actually going to be able to get one of the kills there. Quite interesting. Rest of the offense is running in. Chemist, medic, taking a lot of damage though. There's the other chemist, but he's taking way too much damage. Jay picking up the flag on the other side of the map is going to die there. Oops, that's a fucked up DP. Looks like that's going to be the successful defense for Red Team. Camille and Archer. This is definitely a... You can pull it off. I don't really like it too much. But it does work. Cook with a lot of eggs there. I'll probably have to rewatch that one real quick. True Ash, just saw what you said. Probably shouldn't be said on a stream. I'll look at that again. I was looking... I can't even pay attention right now. Blue offense now going to position as we can see Scape on Heavy instead of Chemist. Chemist isn't at the greatest moment at the right now. He's getting a steal here. Actually drops it. I guess he's trying to hand off. Coca's still in here. He's Ninja. Getting a bit of damage, but he is going to be two-shot there quite easily. Jay is getting out. Needs to watch out for that Ninja right there, though. And he is going to be covered on right there. Chemist goes that way where the rest of the team is. Not really sure what he was thinking with that one. Blue defense seems to be holding him now. Haven't given over a steal just yet. Z-Hub looks quite intimidating, as you can see. Looks like they're trying to coordinate. Just wait for the Unicow. Not sure why they're not coming yet. Guess they're having a bit of a duel over here. I think somebody died. I'm too lazy to look. Unicow now entering. He's basically soloing this. Quite surprised he's still alive. Nice distraction there for Snowfox, but the rest of the offense isn't in here yet. Nice juke there. Will be assassinated, though, and there's only a heavy left. Will be falling there. Very nice attempt, though, by ADV and Water Taste. See, there's like some combined name for them. What is it? Watt Venturer. I'm just going to call him Red, to be honest. So, blue offense now entering through mid, and my shift and controls are really messed up. Okay, there we go. Oh, but they are running into the enemy offense, which is quite unfortunate for them. The ninja spam OP, the quite classic strat from ADV themselves. It does seem to work pretty well. This is a heavy dominated map, though. Soldier going to get the steal. Looks like a pretty nice wipe, or close to a wipe for ADV. I mean, blue team. Camille wasn't able to get much done there. He has tons of support. Offense needs to turn around. Medic needs... Yep, he's going to be getting the medic here. Needs to watch out for Archer. People need a body block. There we go. One shot. Nice webs there by Jay coming out. Watch out for that assassin, though. Mighty getting a steal at the same time. Looks like assassin will be coming instead to support him. My controls really messed up. Not really sure what's going on. Might take a lot of damage. Nice job by the assassin, though, getting a ton of kills out, getting the support, but he will die there. Looks like Kashyyyk or Snowbreak will be getting the capture to even up the map. We still have 13 minutes and 44 seconds on the clock. Definitely look up to be a close match. Now, the next map will be Opposites Collide. Both of these all four of these teams love that map. You know, Opposites Collide is definitely a map that all four of these teams love to play on. ADV, they pick it in almost all the matches. Water Taste, they pick a different version, but still, regardless, it's Opposites Collide. TBF, they picked it in the past in Defiance. That's also their map. You know, overall, this match is definitely heavily PvP-based. I mean, we're picking maps like Metro. Then next, we go into Opposites Collide. And ultimately, if we do get there, Valley of Ruin. You know, which is finally, you know, an Archer map, I guess you could say. Which should be interesting. I would love to see the Archer matchups and who these teams would set as Archer. Assuming if Chaos would come in for that one. Obviously, we aren't there yet, but in the case of a tie on the first map, that would set us to a third map automatically. And with the nature of this map, it's definitely very possible to see ties. Very common, actually. Also with Opposites and Valley of Ruin, all these maps are stalemate heavy. Honestly, who knows, maybe we'll have just so much hype for this co-op and just have a tie. Don't want to have that cast a curse on it, but you never know. It's been a while since we saw one of those. Looks like Red Team's now getting position. Not sure where the rest of Red Team is. Unicow going a bit rogue here. Will run into the whole offense, getting some nice damage here, but double chemist. Ooh, this is looking like quite the fun time. Not going to worry about that one. Looks like Mining Machine doesn't want to mess with Z-Hobo too much. Yeah, he's quite a frightening man. Free Rider, I don't think... Oh! That works! Yeah, that works very well. Looks like Red Team now getting ready to enter. Doesn't look like all of Red Team's here, though. Only Red Slime got by. Z-Hobo did a very nice job. Scape stealing opposite side of the map. Looks like he will be dying there. Chemist can grab. Don't go that way, Coca. Well, yeah, never mind. I didn't realize that the other Heavy was not on this team. I think he just died right there. I don't think that was Assassinate. Assassin was very far away. Nice job by Jay, deciding to go the other way. Probably an Archer from earlier. Yeah, and as you can see, there's only one person ahead. This is probably a capture in all fairness. But then there's Mighty Machine. Didn't expect him coming out. This is definitely a recov. And last Invitus, nice peel right there. Jay needs to hit the web right here. Nice job by Jay, but then there's Unicow. He's definitely dead here. Unless somehow they can get him off them. I don't see this capping. Nice steal by Jay, though. That was definitely a nice job. If we had seen Mighty a bit earlier, he should have gone this way. It's a much more safer route, and it would have given his team a bit more time to just get over here. Because, you know, it's very hard for the enemy team to get up to here in that area. That most likely would have been a capture if he did go that way. But the other way is faster, so he was probably thinking that in mind. Alright. Blue team now entering. Seems that all of them are alive. Koka has switched to Chemist, unless I didn't know it. He was Ninja earlier. Scape taking a lot of damage here. Pyro coming out. Looks like the Pyro did die. I think Scape might die here. I don't see the medic with him. But with that said, that means that Kashyyyk can get a nice steal as Soldier. Once again, he was the capper earlier. Heavy crits do way too much damage, though, and he is going to die there. This is a 5 limit Heavy and Soldier. So it's... No, we're going to be seeing tons of heavies. I think I actually forgot to set a heavy limit. No, actually, I think I did set it, but I'm just going to, just in case. Yeah, I'm actually pretty sure now that I set it. I'm just going to double check that one. So we actually see Ace Blue on Ninja. Unlike Camille, who's playing Archer, Ace Blue decides to switch Ninja. I actually prefer Ninja as well over Archer. Archer just not, he doesn't offer as much as Ninja will. Red Slime stealing other side of the map. He's Chemist, I'm assuming. Will get frenzied there, and the Heavy will be getting steal other side of the map. One of my cats just entered and scared the shit out of me. So Mighty might be cut off here. Oh shit, it's actually my family back. Okay, hi. Can I assist you, sir? Chemist is stealing with the flag. He is going left side. Looks like Pyro's not going to be able to get full frenzy here. He's going to need to go full left side. Actually, could go through mid because he has Red Slime to support. But the Pyro's here, building up frenzy. Doesn't even need to use it. Welcome back, everybody. Aw, rip. Scape stealing the flag, going out the side tunnel, going to block the assassinate and kill him. What's up, Mom? Scape taking a lot of damage here. Medic Oh, he's screwed. Nobody else in the flagrant being able to steal. Mining, stealing across the map. He is heavy. Has some support by the chemist, which is very promising for him, actually. Chemist can get a lot of peel with damage pots. Has red slime in front, and he's just going to be taking the right side, which works out quite well for him. Is the ninja on him, but the ninja's not going to get too much done. I'm going to check Mining's inventory. Two stake. He's looking very healthy. Medic with him. Looking like a potential cap. Not many people are trying to cut off, but as I say that, there is the double heavy in the pyro. Possibly this could be very, very good for them, as long as the pyro can stay alive. Assassin as well. Starting to look like a big turnaround here for blue team. Pyro the Frenzy on the way. Can the medic try to time the heal with the rest? I think the pyro might be very low, although Miney is now running through mid. Good pathing by Miney. It's going to take... Ah, this isn't looking too promising. I think the pyro did die, though. No medic. Don't see the medic. But he is boosted forward. Going to get it to heal there. And there's the webs right there. This is quite a hectic cap. They are right there at the spawn, so even if they do kill anybody that's going to respawn, this is going to be a capture regardless. Very nice job by Mining. Although Scape does steal, he is heavy. He's going to die there by the rest of the things. And that is going to be the second capture of the game. Very nice job there by Mining. Not only was the support spectacular at that, but they did a very nice job. Miney, in general, did a very nice job of pathing, just deciding to go which and what other way, juking him out. got a Snapchat. Hey, we got Snapchat. Alright. Z Hobo with the 1v3 coming in hot. Maybe you can get some damage to the medic. In these situations, you definitely want to target the medics because, you know, hey, if you get the heavy, he can heal. I mean, if you try to hit the heavy, the medic can just heal him. But if you hit the medic, hey, he doesn't have another medic to heal him. So, Z Unical running in, getting quite a bit of damage off into the pyro, but he is going to fall there. Nice steal by Snow Fox, but the rest of the defense will turn around. Frenzy is coming out. 6 minutes left. Looking very advantageous towards red team with their early capture into that last capture. They have 13. It's really hard to keep up with things in the tab. 1, 2, 3, 4. All four of those in the tab are glitched. 4, 5, 6, 7. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I had whitelist on, but once again, you know, it just doesn't work. Team, stay at 12, please. You know, don't do anything. Koka getting out pretty far. Only a ninja on him. This is actually looking like a capture here, but there's a headshot coming out once again. Nice job by Camille, but he's not going to be able to get it this time as Invidus is now in the tunnel. Map is now tied up 2-2 with 5 minutes left. Quite interesting. If we do get this tie, we are guaranteed to go to the third map, which is quite interesting, if you can say. Nice job of the assassin. Assassinate coming out. Come with the archer steal. I like it. And there goes his kill streak. So blue team, definitely. They've been able to return the caps quite well. Oh, they have been giving up many good steals. The red team definitely seems to be working wonders in this map. I'm hungry. So, 4 minutes left on this game. I'll need to keep an eye on who wins via kills. Give me a second. Alright. Blue team offense coming through mid, as we can see. We'll be running to the chemist, but I don't think Red Slime wants to fight this. Smart decision by him, making sure to run, get a bit of damage when he can. keep it rolling. Looks like they're bringing Spades with the, Ace with them, but he's not going to be able to get any damage. He's a ninja V heavy. It's not the most favorable of matchups. Interesting pathing here by Koka coming out to the side. He won't take any damage in doing so, but he won't be, might not be coordinated with the rest of the offense, possibly. Sheik in a lot of trouble here. Soldier doesn't have much of an advantage against the buffed heavy, but he does have two people on him. You know, that's good for him. If he can have two people on him, that relieves a lot of stress on the rest of the team. This is a heavy, just running it down mid, and he is getting boosted forward by the ninja. Crazy needs to stop doing that. Does get the kill there, but there's nobody inside the flag room. If Koken getting a nice steal here and goes the opposite way. Not getting by Derpy Jazz though, Pyrus here. Looks like he's probably going to die. Nice attempt. 3 minutes left on the clock. Just a few more offensive runs left. My mouse is acting up. I actually only got 5 hours sleep, but I just couldn't sleep anymore. Alright. Blue offense once again heading back into position. All as I say that Snowfox on the side of the map getting the steal. Taking a lot of damage though. Has the heavy to support, but no medic here. Still getting crit out by the buffed heavies inside, getting jump crit. Unico a bit late with the rest of the team. Jay stealing opposite side of the map. I'm assuming he's medic. Ooh, could have been awkward. That could have been awkward again. Looks like Scape will be stealing. Opposite side of the map is going to die. I think Scape Chemist, I want to see. Yep, Scape has switched to Chemist. He was heavy for most of the game, as we saw. We're getting out a lot of damage here. Medic trying to get out the Medic and Chemist trying to create out the... I already forgot what class that was. Minute 38 left. Looks like this game will be ending on a draw. Offenses have about... Why is my mouse so messed up? Offenses have about one more push left, I would say. As I say that, red team is going through mid, it seems. I think I see blue team over here as well. This is a bit crazy going into... Hmm? Oh, not me. Looks like Koka might die there, and they have about one push left, I would say. They're not coordinated, though. Not really sure what they're doing. Oh, my mouse is really messed up. What the heck? Oof. Nope. Damn, my mouse is so fucked. Let me just unplug it real quick. Ugh. Let's see if it... Alright, now I can't even move my mouse. There we go. There are 12 people. How much... And, like, there's, like, 3 chemists in every flag room. I'm sorry, but that's a hard one to catch. Both teams getting steals here. Looks like Koka has a better steal. A lot of support, but Assassin is going to come in clutch. Oh, Selagi's borrowed it. That is going to be game tying 2-2. GG. So we are guaranteed a third map. Joy, oh joy, I can't wait to spend all my time reffing this one. Alright, blue one on kills. Make sure to remind me. Now going to opposites collide. Gotta be locking time. I'm gonna set to 20 since there is a lock in progress. Alright, it's Rasputin time again. I'm gonna get a fucking copyright strike so damn hard. So this is opposites 5 for once. Usually we don't see water taste in this one. It'll be interesting to see how this works for them. As you can see, I'm turning on my hacks. What does this man want? I think the most I can mute for is like 60 years or something. What? What? Are people actually thinking I'm gonna mute in this server? My name isn't Misky. I'm not just gonna mute somebody. Or actually, to be precise, kick them for a week because I hate that team. I think my mouse is working better now. Okay. So once blue is ready, we will be hopping in. Okay. All right. Unlocking timer. Oops. And we are good to go. I'm just going to use this song as like an intermission every single time. Huh. Okay. So starting right off, as we can see, one, two, three, four. I'm going to recheck that, and if something isn't, if the limits aren't being abided by, somebody's in trouble. Okay, I'm getting crit out of here. Oh, the soldier will be there. Whole flagrum just went for that, man. What are they doing? Ace Blue trying to get some good crits here. Good damage, actually. I hope. They just left it again? Dude, it's literally just cat and mouse at this point. Like, somebody grabs it, they all run out. Oh shit, somebody else grabbed it. Get back in! Alright, I better be seeing the heavy. One, two, three, four. If Unicow's heavy, then that means. Five. Okay, I'll recount in a second. My mouse is still messing up quite a bit, but one, two, three, four. You know, six heavies counted. We'll check in a bit. If I don't see one of them, if I still see that six heavy limit, somebody's getting kicked out. Obviously they can come back, but not as heavy, of course. I did set limits, but limits and whitelist, those are always broken most of the time anyways. Okay, so rechecking on them once again. Keep in mind, people watching the stream, that, you know, my ultimate role in this is referee, not streamer. Alright, I'll check this one at least, though. Kashyyyk coming out as chemist, getting a nice steal. Don't see any ninjas on him. Gonna get a lot of distance between him. He can just throw pots over his head as such. Unless the medic can get a dank web, I think he's fine. This should be a capture for them. No ninjas. That's always the biggest mistake. Teams need to use ninjas on this map. You need ninjas on this map, even if it's an AV8. Like, sure, it's heavy dominated, but you still need that ninja. Because people are going to steal. Capture is going to go over to 80, to blue team, which is Defiance and TBF. Red Slime trying to get a steal here. Pyro's going to be getting a lot of damage out onto him. Let's see if the heavy's been fixed, yes. One heavy! Two heavy! Three heavy! Four heavy! Ooh. I think they're good. Sorry. Okay, they fixed it. Good stuff. Okay. So Snowfox has switched over to Soldier. We're gonna see how that one works. It's always key to have a heavy limit in Opposites Collide or against... Yeah, and just Opposites Collide and Metro. Just make sure to have a heavy limit. Else it gets out of control. It's so stupid. Nice damage. Like, almost every single one of them leaves the flag room. Literally, one heavy can just distract and get the easiest, you know, distraction. Looks like a nice frenzy coming out here by the Pyro. Very nice job. I didn't mess up the limit. It just messes itself up. Oh. Look at how blacklisted versions for matches. What? Why wouldn't he be? Cougar trying to get a steal in here. He's taking tons of damage. He's going to die there. He probably needs to coordinate with the rest of the team, though. And there's the ban reset. You know, I didn't support the ban reset, but, you know, I'm not the one in charge of that, so it's not my business. Anyways, restrictions were also reset, but, you know, we have restrictions in place for when people get banned. Ooh, that poor medic. Oh, nice! It's a pinata! Yes! Koka getting a steal here, taking so much damage. You might need to put an assassin on offense for this one. You're... Hey, he's booking it. Never mind. Yeah, you might... If you can get an assassin here to just kill everything, that's cool, but... You have that ninja in that flag room. Meanwhile, I'm here, I think it might go a bit better without an assassin. You don't need an assassin. But I think blue team should try an assassin on offense, maybe. It's going to be a hard assassinate, but, you know, it can work. That ninja's not going to be able to do much. There's too many people in there, you're not going to be able to kill the pyro. Right. You're already getting a steal. Okay, no, he's not. Blue offense now setting up into position. Crazy is going to die there. Ace getting a lot of damage onto the Pyro. Pretty good distraction, actually. But Pyro's gonna have Frenzy real quick. Actually dies there. No medic, though. Nice web there by Derpyjazz. Very nice web there, actually. And then Invictus is gonna die here real short. Once again, reminder to myself. Blue team won first map of a kill, so in the case of a blue win or a tie, I'll need to set it to red. I'm so hungry. Are we over there sad food right now? Okay, I guess. Blue team offense, once again, setting up into position. They need to stop going to the same way. And then the medic steal. Why is the medic stealing? Like, this isn't a bad medic stealing map, but the medic's not the... Oh, you want it in? Snowfox actually boosting medic for it, but he is running to the wall here. He's very dead. Why did the medic grab? Cookie needs to go under if he could. Don't... There you go. Aw, unfortunate. Red offense seems to be getting in position. Let's get my controls are so messed up. He's stuck with my keyboard. Chemist entering. He's very alone. Not sure what he's trying to accomplish here. Tanked quite a bit of damage, but he's literally alone. Okay. Hmm. Oh, so involving, wait. So involving Version, said Ash. He has a restriction due to him getting banned. I didn't realize that he tried speccing one of your matches over. He's not allowed on the match server for quite a while. Because it is a month restriction since his ban time, and that's not yet over. Yeah, he's not allowed on the match server with that restriction. So Coco's going top now. It looks like Miney also getting a steal. Going underground as Medic. No ninja on him, but as I say that, Kashyyyk will be getting there. I'm assuming he's dead. Gonna go back to Coco. Coco getting some nice distance. Don't know where the medic is, but there's only a heavy under him. He must be pretty low if he's not even risking the jump right here. Where the hell is the medic? Alright. Good handoff! Looks like this is gonna be a second capture here for Blue Team. And we're not even halfway in. Very nice job there. Okay. Can I assist you, sir? Huh? Dustin, I'm literally in the middle of something. Can you just figure out yourself, please? I guess what I have to do, everything. Figure it out! You haven't even taken time, please. Dear God. Okie-dokie. Back at it again. Blue team setting up. Now, if red team does get a th if blue team does get a 3-0 here, that means that red team can only tie if they can get a 3-0 on Valley of Ruin. But Valley of Ruin is usually a one capture map, if anything. You don't really see that many 3-0s happening on that map. So, you know, if blue can finish this out with that score of 3-0, heck, even 2-0, it's very advantageous to them. Cooker trying to head up, getting the jumps. He's getting very far now, but the pyro's gonna get the kill there. God, I hope nobody can hear my background sounds. I need to update the Nightbot with the stuff, but jeez. 9 minutes left. Haven't seen much of Red offense coming by yet. They haven't gotten that many good steals as they have been getting stopped quite a few times now. RIP. Oh, that was just so fucked up right now. Snuffox getting a steal. I'm assuming she's soldier. Is going to die there. Nobody else left in the flag room. Nobody else running up. It's gonna be a. It's fine. This is so messed up. Not sure what's going on right now. Blue team offense now running in. Sessing gonna get one of the kills there. That ninja's not gonna get much done here. A lot of heavies. Alright, so Unical's now medic. Back to his roots. Yep, I think they're doing fine by limit-wise. He's going to die there. I'm gonna get very exhausted very fast doing this. Sorry, Valley Ruin's probably gonna take all 20 minutes too. Jay with the steal again. He needs to stop stealing, but then again, he gets that nice steal. He's gonna be heading up. I actually like this quite a bit, because if he can head up here, now he can now head to the middle area, get very far. Hopefully, he decides to do that. Why are you not doing that? What? You literally just go there and fly, like, halfway across the map. Ooh. He got cooked. In before slash report comes in. Oh, that's mean. RIP. See, I gotta have a bit of fun every now and then. True. Micro's very ping dependent. Is my stream still working? Hey, it is. Good shit. I'll take it. Looks like Red offense is setting up once again. Red hasn't been able to get them any good steals. They're not looking too good on this map. It definitely looks like TBF and ADV's TBF and Defiance can best them. And I definitely would give the edge to this team, to blue team, as I do think they have the considerable PvP advantage and ping advantage too. Very nice steal here. You know, has the camps behind to buy tons of time. As long as he can kill this ninja. Oh, taking a lot of damage though, and there's the Pyro Frenzy. Koka needs a head bot. Nice job by him. He can only get boosted 4 now, no ninja on him. He's getting very far, ninjas to support. This is definitely looking like a 3-0, although there's the ninja. Edgar needs to turn around and help him though. Koka needs to not waste too much time on this, and he's going to die instead. Jay needs to stop going for the flag and instead focus on like healing. Why is my mouse doing this to me? Hold on, let me just mess with the wire a bit. Okay. My mouse is just messing around with me now at this point. So he's going top, I guess. Hey, same Jay. The Duke! Edgar getting a steal. Not sure why he's on offense. He was on defense a bit earlier. Walks right into the Pyro. Oh, that does leave a very good opportunity for Koka just to go bottom. Actually, very nice job there. I don't think Edgar did that on purpose, but it worked out kind of well. Cruise here to support. Another ninja here as well, but ninja's going to die very fast. Unless Mighty can get out, this is looking like a 3-0 as... Boff, boff, boff. Oh, shit. Let me just do that real quick. Because that, I mean, it's medic. Don't mind that one. Actually, is running to the medic. Medic, though, looks like this will be a stalemate. I might as well take the 5-2 any day. A lot of heavies coming in. My mouse is still messing up. I like it. Oh my god, mouse. Please. What have I ever done to you? Yeah, it's whatever. Yeah, 3 minutes left. The 2-0 is very advantageous. You definitely want to take the 2-0. Pyro Frenzy coming in. And I just got launched somehow. It's not a sponge over here, what? I'm so confused with what my mouse is doing. Yes, Ash said red caps. Oh my god, this is actually taking so long. Ooh. What? What? Why is this man being toxic? Not really toxic, but... Where is Koka? Mouse is still messing up. This is very annoying. Oh well. Where the heck is Koka? Oh, this is a... Yeah, this spot is quite fun. The thing is, the rest of the team is just in the flag room. Wait, this isn't that hard to recove, actually. Like, nobody's supporting him. Everybody's gonna try to recove. You can literally send two heavies and a ninja to get this work done. Like, Red Slime could literally pull us off alone if he played it well. Like, kill the medic first, and then Koka doesn't stake. Like, I doubt he would pull it off, but yeah, exactly what Koka said. He needs a lot more support. Honestly, blue team should just focus most of the support onto him. You know, I'd rather take the 2-0 than taking a 1-2 any day. You know, the 3-0 does give a lot of advantages, but, you know, the 2-0 as well. Because that means that, Red team still needs a 3-0 to win the game. And if going to the next map, yeah, whatever, you get it. People know what I'm talking about. Pyro's just chilling here, I guess. All right. Do they not? I guess they don't realize. Why are they just spawn camping? What? Why is the pirate a spawn camping? I don't understand. So what you could try to do is you could try to have an elf up here, maybe. Or up here. Heck, even a mage. Just if the mage keeps on damage spell spamming down there and keeping him down into this water, and at the same time with the elf pure element, that could get a lot of damage done there in the recovery. Although those are two very squishy classes, and you know, if a heavy snatches you, it's not going to be too good. Okay. looks like we have an archer coming out. Looks like, yeah, they'll be trying to hit him down. Where is he? Okay. They try to head from the top. I like the soldier a bit, because you can climb up and down. They need to try to hit him down so the archer can headshot. Not sure where the archer is right now, though. Archer trying to hit. Yeah. Medic's not really gonna kill him. He can literally just not worry about the medic. 20 seconds left. This is gonna be the game. I have set the cap, so we're good to go onto the final map. Delicious. Unless somehow a dank recovery comes in. I don't think this is. Yep, this is going to end as is, as a 2-0 victory to Blue Team. Big advantage going to Valley of Ruin, and they do have Chaos that they can use, which is huge for them. Alright, now we're going on to the final map. Blue Team leads by two captures. Map 1 was 2-2, right? Ash, it's. Alright, so that is only if they're trying to get through a tunnel. Like, you spam to make sure that they can't get through the tunnel. Like, if I'm on. Like, if there's a one-way tunnel to get to the flag post and I'm spamming, like, that's not allowed because, you know, they can't get by. But just looking down like that, you know, the only way they can go is out, basically. Yeah. All right, I'll ask for a lock. Yep, I'll lock it. Set to 25 again. I don't know, 25 seems pretty nice. My mouse is like really messed up. Let me mess with my mouse real quick while they're doing this. Red team trying to get a substitute, I guess. Chaos coming in for blue team. Definitely a huge advantage for blue team. I know that they were looking forward to this in mind for the third map. Good idea. Chaos is probably one of the strongest archers. Well, definitely one of the strongest archers, if not one of the strongest, if not the strongest, defensively at least. Oh, shoot, we need the intermission music. I clicked the wrong thing, but I'll take this. Flash, bam, alakazam. I yelled, timber, watch out for flying glass. And this part's hard. This is it, I've been hit. Minding my business, came and hit me in the eyes. Flash, bam, alakazam, have an orange colored sky. Justin, I have to focus on this. I really don't give a shit about your headphones right now. I'm sorry. Go into settings and controls and click on defaults.
Bye-bye. Watch out for flying glass. Cause the ceiling fell in and the bottom fell out. I went into a spin and I started to shout. I've been hit. This is it. I was walking along.
Oh, I should have focused on my business when love came and hit me in the eye. Out of an orange colored purple stripe. Pretty green over the sky. Wow, I thought love was much safer than that. I get it. No. We're playing a better song. Oh, yes. Sup, hombre? I'm always hungry. I only eat one big meal a day. I have so many chats, alright? I don't have to fucking worry about it. Our team's good to go. He unlocked it for me. I can't always see the important chat because a lot of things that go through it. Team reps, you need to PM the people. Like, you need to PM the staff or a ref. You can't just go on important because we have so many chats we have to worry about. Staff chat, and there's a whole bunch in there. Then we have the committee chat, etc. Other discords, etc. Actually, you know, directly tag us. You know, we need to be PM'd. We can't just go by important chat because there's so many things in there. We don't always see everything. I'm just not gonna look at that. To be continued. Wait, y'all talking about my eating? I eat one big meal a day, like. Destin, go away. Jesus Christ. Siblings. The most annoying thing in the world. Oh, flashback diversion, so let me turn the- Shut up! God bless, why did I play the music again? There we go, Jesus Christ. Red team offense game position. I am already calling the chaos, killing everything here. Assassin has taken quite a while to try to pull it out. I think he already used it a while ago. Yeah, he used it. Okay. Looks like chaos didn't get anybody. Anyways, camera's entering through middle area. Somebody entered through that tunnel. They wouldn't notice, but. Here comes the soldier mafia. Damn! Soldier's coming in hot! Actually getting a good boost forward. Gonna be able to take that sponge. Get some decent distance here. I think they took a lot of damage though. Right before. They can climb up, but I think that was just... I don't even think that was a headshot. I think that was just damage alone from flag. What am I watching? Why just run? Okay. So red team offense is trying to get position. They are getting quite broken up part by the defensive players. Not sure why they're just going with like triple soldier offense. That's not really the most amazing thing in the world. Usually chemists and heavies, maybe one soldier is your best bet. Ooh, I like it. I definitely do think this game's basically guaranteed to blue at this point, although, you know, I'm not making any promises on that one. But this map, usually, we do not see 3-0s, and red team needs the 3-0 to win and 2-0 to tie. Okay. Soldier trying to get by, taking a bit of damage though. Yeah, Zeebo's getting a lot of damage on the way down. Chemist is entering. It's only a medic and a pyron here. He could probably pull us off, but assassin entering right behind. Soldier here. Taking a lot of damage though. Looks like they're not gonna have any luck either. Blue offense now setting up. Medic will be killed. Don't mind the people behind me. Kunkka's not having a fun time here. Who's Archer for these guys? What? Who's the Red's Archer? Why is Free Rider not Archer? What? Who's Red's Archer? Why would you not have an Archer in this map? Is that... Okay. I'll take it. Oh, y'all are still talking about what I eat? Yeah, that's Camille. Alright, I eat one big meal a day. I eat like 5 or 6 chicken sandwiches a day from Wendy's, and that's it. That's all I eat a day. Like, I just need one big meal, and I'm good for the day. Damn, he's actually pulling out these headshots here. Damn! he's actually pulling that out. What the fuck is Coco doing? Soldier now entering. He's alone, and Coca just took 5 years to come along. I actually didn't take any damage, but the frenzy did come out. Not sure why Coca's just now entering. Oh boy. The 2-bar November. 1 month, 2 bars. Yeah, I said I was hungry, but y'all still talking about my shit. Did he really? He did. Oh, my little brother plugged in the set of headphones. He plugs in the microphone to the actual headphone jack and the headphone into the mic jack. Fucking love it. There's literally markings on it. Jesus Christ. Mouse is still fucking up. I'll have to like restart my computer a bit later. But hey, let's finish this up. Yeah, Blue honestly could just turtle if they wanted to, but I don't think you want to do that with 13 minutes left. That's not exactly the most opportunistic of things to do. What? What? Okay. I don't understand. He used it. That made no sense. This is actually a good attempt here by Red Team. Camus might be able to grab this flag here. Pyro does have frenzy, but Camus can run up much faster than a Pyro can. Turns to fight. He was probably dead anyway, so I'll give him that one. Blue Team offense now setting up. Camille's actually being, like, the most annoying thing in the world right now. I mean, he's actually doing a pretty good job, you know? Like, even if he doesn't get the kills, he's just hitting them with these stupid shots. They're just, like, annoying him, like, the whole offense. See, look at this. Look how annoying this is. Oh, yeah, I think he just hit a headshot. What the hell, dude? This man's an animal. Label things. Who even is this? What is your IGN? I swear, is this like Yo-Yoris or something? If I had to guess, I'd guess Yo-Yoris. It's yours. Yeah, because I'm totally going to be able to ban a ghost client in the middle of a match. No. Oh wait, that's what happened last time. Nah, shoot. What do you want, Dustin?
For some reason, the headphones, play the sound of whatever you're saying.
You need to go into settings and to fix it. Please use your brain, alright?
How
to use your brain? Use your brain! Internet tutorials! Anything, dude! Man's asking me how does he use his brain. You gotta think. I'm thunking. Yeah, this is 11 minutes left. I really don't think anything's gonna happen at this point. Oh, that's satellite. It makes so much sense now. You said it earlier, too. That you're like, TVF doesn't have their lagger. I'm like, is that satellite? Sorry. The main thing I'm just thinking about is food right now. Like, what I'm thinking right now, I'm thinking orange chicken from Panda Express. Mm. Whew, that's the good. Mmm, that makes me so hungry. Oh, food is good. That's why I only eat one meal a day, because I love eating a ton of food at once. Lag client? I'm assuming blink. I gotta ref this, I can't just go in and check. Hopefully there's somebody looking at these. Alright, so now Coco switched to medic, just gonna sit there. Nobody's gotten out of the flag room. Heck, has anybody even stolen this game is the real question. Like, the only thing I remember is one steal by Red, and I legitimately think that's been it. Because now it's just gonna, yeah. I'll watch, keep it on Coke, I guess. I'm just... This map is, like, just salt at this point, I think. Very nice distraction, though. Nice job by Coca. I actually get... Why? Okay, that was the other medic. I was about to say, I swear. I swear if that was Coca. Oh. That was a nice steal, though. It's a bit unfortunate that the whole team was ready for him. What the heck? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... I counted 5 in my head. I don't know. I'm not some psychological genius, but I think that's what I heard. And I heard bam, 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 and then a 6, bam. So, whatever. Hey. It's good. Oh, yeah, that does sound good. Ooh, snapshot. So many rule breaks and so many... this is why I usually want a second moderator. Alright. So I'm not paying attention too much to this map. It's basically like over though, that's why I'm just kind of chilling more than usual. You know, just nobody's been able to get any good steals. This map is very defensive. At this point, it's either just assault fest or people are just messing around a bit. Like, as you can see, people have been breaking a ton of rules. I'm really tired. I'm not tired, just hungry. Very hungry. Sorry for the people watching, I'm not being the most enthusiastic. Oh, I've gotten an email. Spam, I like it. Yeah, I'll check tab for you, Lenny. I'll hold it down for a few seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There you go. I'm very hungry, shall I? I need to set up my second dual monitor again. With this big-ass TV thing I've got that I use as a second monitor. And I'll just put, like, the stream on there. Damn, quick draw Camille. Seems like it's only red team tab that's glitching this time. What's up, Mom? Oh, I thought you were taking the phone. I'm like, what? She took all my napkins, man. Because whenever I go up to Wendy's, I grab a ton of napkins. Haha, middle class. Pew. Nice headshot by Camille. This game's over though. Oh. Is he actually combat lock? Don't fucking tell me this one's doing that. I mean, it doesn't matter, but it's just annoying as shit. Why? Like, if anything, that helps, I guess. Because then he gets to get fucking back. Dude, don't tell me he's combat lock. Alright, well, oh, well, let's see. Dude, come on, somebody go for him. I actually want to see if he's combat logging. Come on, give me that gold. Give me that juice. Show me this man's combat logging. Like, dude, let me see him combat logging. I don't think it's gonna happen for a while. I just wanted to see that. That'd be so funny if somebody could actually combat log in a match. Jesus. I think it's got 12, actually. Dude, where's this man go? I need to see the combat log. RIP. Yeah, so I can actually see bringing Shauna Fridge. They can just play heavy. Yeah, so Red's going to be losing this one. I mean, you might as well try to get the cap, though, yeah. Alright, I gotta pick a player of the game, I guess. Too late, don't worry about that. I'm gonna be a dick and everyone's gonna pee on me like, who's got player of the game? Who got player of the game? Hey! I get so exhausted in these kind of matches. It's like, compare like my hype to the beginning of the match to what we're doing now. We're just chilling. Oh, minute 43, my pain and suffering's almost over. God bless. All right. I like it. Jesus. Good fight, I guess. Play the game is the only fun thing now. All right, Z Hobo gets it for beating the living shit out of people. It's been a while since the defensive players actually got in play of the game as well. So legitimately, I'm not even being lazy when I say that I think that Ziobo gets play of the game. He's actually been doing a good job. Whoa. Hold up. All right, a few seconds left. Map ended 2-2, 2-0. Can I help you, Destin? I'm not helping you. Figure it
You
out
are.
yourself.
I don't know how to do
Oh
it.
yeah, I'm just gonna help you because you
Broken
tell me to help
again.
you. Totally, totally. All right, I'm ending the stream. Ziobo playing the game. Good fight. Peace out.